in the Middle Ages. In Europe, they used to say, see Venus and die. Meaning, that's the acme, the greatest thing that you can see is Venus. You know, the city on the waters, the waterways. It's Venus. In Italy, I think it is. Venus. Venus. So see Venus and die. Now I can go back to my country and tell my people, see Sydney and die. No. No, this is not just to flatter you, my brothers and sisters. By God, that's not my intention. I have seen something in your country which the biologist and the zoologist can't classify. Something that is neither fish nor fowl. It's not a reptile. It's not a mammal. It's not a bird. What is it? What is it? I saw and I glorified God. Because the Quran says when I see something like that, I am to say, فَتَبَارَكَ أَحْسَنُ الْخَالِقِينَ. So glory to God, the best to create. Here is something that He has created which nobody can classify. And you have it on your doorstep. What is that? Anybody who's got the answer, just please put up your hand. I'll give you this videotape. I want you to tell me, you have something here that nobody can classify. Platypus, yes. Give it. Yes, it's a platypus. You know, it has a bill of a duck. Seems like a duck. Like it lays eggs. That's a bird. But it lives in the water like a fish. And it gives milk to its babies. That's a mammal. Who feeds the little infant with milk? Is it a fish or a fowl or a mammal? What is it? The scientists have not been able to classify. And I say, I glorify God for having seen it.
سبحان من سجد له المصلون سبحان من بكت من خشيته العيون سبحان قاضي الحاجات سبحان رافع السماوات سبحان الذي إذا أراد شيء قال له كن فيكون اللهم إنا أسألك اللهم إني أسألك إيمانا كاملا.